I love to photograph the beauty of women, of different shapes and sizes and at different transitional phases of their lives. I don't see myself as just a photographer. I see myself as an empowerer of women, and I use my camera as a tool to create beautiful and powerful portraits. I believe that beauty comes from within, but the key to accessing that beauty is to own it. One area where I see women really inhabiting their bodies is women who work towards a specific fitness goal. In order to get to this place, they've had to have a very specific diet, they've had to be very disciplined, and they've worked really hard on their bodies. They're very proud of the place that they've gotten to.
You gotta maintain nutrition and working out and exhausted and sleep and working out and eat, that's all you do. You avoid a lot of social life, so you live this and you eat it and breathe it, and then just step back and actually look at those photos of your hard work and the science of how food worked together with the with your workout is, it's mind blowing, and you're just like, I did, that's me. Wow, and it's art. To me, like that's art.
You know what I mean? And sometimes it's harder being the athlete yourself because you see yourself every day, so you may not see
exactly
the changes that you're going through.
Exactly.
My final product, the actual photograph itself, is a tangible document of that perseverance. Of the dedication that they put into their bodies and the strength that they have as women. A reminder that that person is always within them.